trend across the metro in the last several minutes, that's for sure. Live picture for you from Churchill Downs showing the twin spires there and some blue skies, a few clouds behind it, and that tree calming down. It's been kind of whipping around through the newscast. I've been watching it off and on, a bit breezy from time to time, and making it feel even cooler than it really already is out there. Here are the temps for you across the city here as of 6 p.m. Upper 50s here in the metro with some middle 50s off toward the north and east of the city at this hour. West breeze right now, slightly northwest, 5 to 15 miles per hour. Doppler network for you at this hour. You can see any rain we had earlier in the day is now passed on by. Well off toward the east into Pennsylvania, actually, so we're very quiet at this time, and a very quiet night is on the way for really the entire Ohio Valley as we slip into your Friday morning as well. 50s around here in points toward the east and northeast, low and middle 60s off toward the west there in that shade of yellow and gold. And by tomorrow, a few notches warmer around here in many areas in the mid and upper 60s by this time on your Friday. The clearing trend building in from the west, you can see it is clearing off toward the west in Illinois and Missouri. Any showers now well toward the east in Ontario, Michigan, and Pennsylvania at this time. Strong upper-level jet stream wind energy sparked this rain this morning, but it was quickly moving, and that's why it didn't last very long here in our part of the country. High pressure off toward the south and west. That's why skies are clearing as that moves over us. Well, you know what that means. The clearing trend continues, and with light winds late tonight, we'll be cooling off once again to start your Friday morning. Many areas outside the city, upper 30s to mid 40s to start your Friday morning. And some fog is possible, especially in those cooler valley locations off toward the south and southwest of town. Frankfort, Shelbyville, Hodgenville, that's you folks to start your Friday morning. Some fog on the way for those areas. Lots of sun for your Friday. A great day on the way for tomorrow. Look at these high temps, mid and upper 60s, 66 Madison, 68 in Louisville, and just shy of 70 down toward the south and west in Litchfield to wrap up your work week. Here's the next big game in town, though, off toward the north and west of it. You can see the clouds diving toward the south. That's got a cold front out ahead of it, and once the front passes by on Saturday, say bye to 60s. 50s are back on your forecast for your high by Saturday afternoon, and once the front passes through Saturday morning, a couple of showers are even possible. Lots of clouds Saturday, not much sunshine for the first half of your weekend, but it gets better by Sunday. The sun is back. High pressure is in charge, highs in the middle 60s after a cold start in the upper 30s to low 40s by your early Sunday morning. Here's your forecast through the evening. Quiet weather will continue. Clouds will decrease. Cool temps out there, 50s across the area. 51 at 10 o'clock tonight. Some outlying areas already in the upper 40s with almost a full moon. In the morning, 44 degrees. Clear skies and chilly. Some fog once again possible south of town. And by midday, very nice out there. Light southwest wind. Lots of sunshine, right around 60. Here's that 7-day forecast for you. Your high tomorrow heading up towards 68 degrees, mid-50s by your Saturday with, again, that rain chance early in the day. We'll dry things out, though, nicely by Sunday, 65 degrees by that time. 71 is the nicest on our forecast by your Monday before it's about 15 to 20 degrees colder after that. So enjoy Monday and Sunday.
Sunday's going to be very nice. Drops off from there, huh?
Yeah, big change, and frost is fairly likely, especially late next week and the following weekend.
All right, thanks, Jared. Yeah.